You also got this, it's your boy AB, and today's video I'm going to show you how to enable mouse and touch support on RetroArch. So you go to settings, go down to user interface, and you guys can enable it right there. So we got this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.